without. The president hasn't yet accepted the fact that, you know, he only has 2 months left here at the White House. So his immediate goals are going to be continuing to contest the election.
The biggest stories the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.